The first Minnehaha County Courthouse is situated in central Sioux Falls on the north end of the downtown area. Built from locally quarried Sioux Quartzite, the old courthouse was designed by architect Wallace Dow. Dow also designed the state penitentiary and other important Sioux Falls buildings erected in the late 19th century. Construction on the courthouse began in 1889. And when it was completed in 1893, Dow claimed it would be the largest courthouse between Chicago and Denver. The courthouse was used until 1962, when it was deemed too small for court and other activities. The building was slated for demolition to make room for a parking lot, but in 1974, concerned citizens were able to save it. Known now as the Old Courthouse Museum, the building offers three floors of public exhibit space, including a restored circuit courtroom and library. Our South Dakota is produced in cooperation with the South Dakota State Historical Society. You can learn more at history.sd.gov.